make sure you're quiet and focused as the our little puppet players give us their show. Okay, Scrooge and Dooge, or whatever your names are.
Once there was nothing, only the plain earth and few people who roam. And some people on that earth were the natives.
Gee, Bert, that was very dramatic. Why, thank you, Squirt. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I am your host, Squirt, along with my sidekick, Bert. Sidekick? Our show is called Bert and Squirt, not Squirt and Bert. Oh. Whatever. I'm wondering, what fruit are you guys hunting?
Well, us coastal Indians like to eat black-tailed deer, elk, mountain goat, bighorn sheep, seals, sea lions, and porpoises. But we are going to find the most dangerous of them all, the whale.
Room to lie down in the coastal longhouses.
Of course you did. Well, now I'm all rested and ready to do something, and I'm bored.
Why don't we ask the Native Americans what they did for fun?
What are they doing here?
We coastal natives are explaining to Bert and Stuart what we do for fun.
Well, I like to carve wood and weave baskets.
Us coastal Indians also like music.
Scort and I are fans of music as well. What kind of stuff do you do for fun, Mousy?
Well, us plateau Indians love games and storytelling.
Woo! What kind of games?
In my opinion, Uno is the best game.
I love Monopoly!
Wait, what's Uno?
By game, we mean a variety of activities that involve hand-eye coordination skills.
Like Legerdemain, it's basically magic.
Don't forget about Cat's Cradle. It's a base of storytelling when you make symbols out of circular string to illustrate the story.
Boring!
Us coastal Native Americans are so artsy, you won't even believe!
Yeah, we do wood carvings for fun sometimes.
Well, us plateau natives are artsy too.
Uh-huh, we do rock painting for fun.
Wow! Rock painting! Wood carving! Do you think those games were passed down by their ancestors?
Yeah! Those two groups had a lot of differences when it came to fun.
Totally. I wonder why. Ooh, maybe it's kind of like us. Even though we look the same and are kind of the same, we come from different families, so we do different stuff. Our families are like our tribes.
Wow, Bert. That was deep and confusing.
Thank you, Squirt.
I still really want to try rock painting.
Yeah, well, I want to traditionally carve wood.
Wait, they never said it was traditional.
They didn't? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. What traditions did they have, though?
I'll tell you. Perhaps one of the greatest plateau traditions we have is the ceremony for arrival of spring. It happens when someone sees the first berry or the first salmon.
You call that great? You should see one of the traditional coastal potlatches.
Oh, I love potlatches. They're so fun. All the cool gifts and the yummy food.
Oh, I want it.
Bart, we already know what you're going to say.
That I like food?
Yes.
Squirt?
Yes, Bert?
Why do the different tribes have different traditions?
I think it's kind of like what you said about fun. The two tribes might have some traditions, but they might have gotten rid of some and kept the different traditions as time went on.
Wow, that makes a lot of sense, Squirt. But I still really like the whole idea of gifts and food at a potlatch.
Yeah, I would like to be the first person to see the first salmon run, or the first salmon, or the arrival of spring in the plateau tribe.
You'd probably be indoors somewhere on your phone, Squirt.
Yeah, well, you would be at an all-you-can-eat buffet.
I'm just saying they probably wouldn't even be near a river.
How do you know?
Well, I don't know, but they had to have some sort of system.
Oh, I know what you're saying, like a certain person's job or role.
Isn't this the part where they come up and tell us stuff?
Yeah.
Hello, native.
Oh, sorry. I was just making dinner and taking care of my son. I didn't hear you. Us plateau natives have different jobs that we have to do. For example, men make decisions, make tools or weapons, and do the trapping or hunting of animals in the plateau tribe. Women are responsible for preparing the food, harvesting the plants, caring for the child and home, and making the clothing.
Hey, our tribes are kind of similar. Men did the hunting, fishing, and building. Women also worked on land, did chores, washed the children, and made clothes.
Wow, those tribes did a lot of the same stuff. Forget about the same stuff. Did you hear everything they did?
Yeah,
I mean, it was like so much, like a million jobs to do with.
Sure. It must seem like a million because you do, like, nothing.
I eat.
Why do you think they had so many different jobs?
Probably to keep it organized so everyone knows what they're doing. And I mean, everyone needs a house to live in, food to eat, and stuff like that. So that's probably why they did the same stuff.
Probably.
Is it cold in here?
Yeah, my sock is kind of cold.
Well, temperatures in plateau can be -30°F in winter, 100°F in summer.
And coastal temps can be 36 to 48° F in winter and 50 to 65° F in summer.
Wow, the coastal winter gets pretty chilly.
But not as chilly as the plateau winter. No wonder you're not as cold, Squirt.
Well, And as fine as this was, it had constant air. We need to get back home so we can learn about the doctor.
Yeah, after hearing about the amazing food, clothing, housing, family traditions, climate, land form explanations, we can probably get back home.
Those were amazing!
Thank you.
I'm Wambisha.
I'm Odeko.